Good morning guys, it's almost 10 in the morning and I just woke up now and check out this room. It's completely messed and filled with cable
and we are setting up our GoPros and my man Sajid. What's up bro?
Look good?
Perfect bro. So this was the hotel we checked into, it's called Skylark. Nice property man, and check this out, the car is fully loaded. So it's somebody's farmhouse and the hotel room was tilted guys, imagine. So I asked the owner about it and he was like, after constructing the hotel, it got tilted. It's a beautiful property, it's like 8 kilometers away from the city, Munnar. My man Sajid is all set and we are starting.
Let's go.
Start the engine, bro. All right, all right. So my man Sajid is right behind me coming and it's too steep, man. It's obvious that the camera is not doing justice. So I'm not gonna say this again and again. Oh, look at this. This is like extremely steep. Check this out, this is like literally 75 degrees steep. Being a front wheel drive,
not an issue at all,
no underpower, nothing. I did this like 3 or 4 times yesterday but Sajid wanted to do now. Check out these beautiful trees guys, I was talking about yesterday. And my man Sajid is wearing red in his red SUV.
Yeah, there's a lot of red here.
And he has got some gloves on. Yo, calm down bro, Sajid. Yo! Are you here? Are you front wheel, front wheel, front wheel? Front wheel, go there. Nice. And check this out. Plan was to stay in Munnar itself for 2 nights, but then all of a sudden we changed our plans. We decided to cover the beach as well. So right now we are heading to Kochi. It's 11:30 in the morning and Kochi is like 5 hours away from here, and I think for our driving style and brakes it's gonna take 6 hours. So hoping to reach there before sunsets. And again tomorrow morning we have to head back to my hometown, which is like 15 hours away from here, and we have to go via Bangalore. So I think we'll be stopping in Bangalore for a day.
Yeah.
And spend January 1st over there.
New Year celebrations in Bangalore, except there's curfew there. So
yeah man, seriously, there is a curfew in Bangalore, so have to stay in hotel and spend the New Year.
Let's go Goa.
Goa is again 1000 kilometers away from here bro.
Nice, we'll put some miles on our car.
My man Sajid is planning to kill his car before even it reaches 10,000.
Yeah, call home.
So forgot to say, this car has done about 6,000 kilometers, only 6,000, and only one service has done, right?
Yeah. I bought this car during lockdown and I didn't get much opportunity to roam it out around.
So that's it guys, we'll enjoy this view for a bit and head to Kochi and check out those cows grazing the grass or trees, whatever. But man, EcoSport was fun because of the steering bro. EcoSport,
I don't know, man.
EcoSport steering is better than Ferrari steering. That's it.
Now see, that's overhype. You just say one thing. What is best in EcoSport? It has good steering. That's it.
I'm offended, guys. Bye.
All right. Drivers change. Damn, guys. There's a church over here. And check out this beautiful location, man. Woo! Is that fog? All right, bro, Sajid. Check out this road, guys. So we are officially out of the Munnar city, and the roads are amazing, man. Literally enjoying this part. Till now there were only single roads. That is the reason my man Sajid was driving since he's a pro, and now the double roads have started, so I took the car. These roads are seriously amazing, man. When the roads are new and the tires are new and even the car is new, why not hit that corner?
Even the place is new.
No. I didn't expect this car to be this much fun to drive, but this is making me push harder and harder.
Yeah, that's true. And sometimes it's scary.
Plus the steering weights off perfectly even in comfort mode. Sport mode is little too extra for these roads, I guess.
Yeah. It's like driving a lorry, maybe.
I don't know how we got this much luggage. We started with two bags each, right? Now the entire backseat is full. Even the trunk is full.
Damn, bro, roads are left and right, up and down. I don't know if we are descending or going up the hill, but I am literally enjoying the driving part. Oh, I don't know how the hell that Zen guy is cornering.
I don't think it would be that difficult.
Hatchbacks are really easy to corner, I guess.
They're small, they're compact, and
forget hatchbacks, man. Even that trolley guy.
They are used to it.
There are like unlimited chocolate shops over here in Kerala. Even in Ooty, it's same in Ooty. And I seriously miss my cruise, man. Imagine cornering here with my cruise, getting some shoulder pains, but still enjoying the drive. Best part is everybody is sticking to their lane. Only one or two guys are trying to overtake, but most of them are sticking to lane and maintaining good paces, so I think these guys are used to this, man. Just parked our car over there and got some egg puffs as our breakfast, and check this out, guys. This is amazing. We're gonna go there. I'll meet you guys over there in 3, 2, 1. My man Sajid, which is GoPro. Crazy amount of grip from these slippers. I recommend you guys to buy these. These are Pirelli. Check this out, guys. GoPro water challenge. Dip your GoPro inside, please.
You broke my GoPro. I can't. It's not waterproof anymore. We can take yours.
No way, bro. No way. No way. Such a beautiful place to, you know, sit and have some pineapple.
Huh?
Never throw your covers, man. This is my cover only. I asked her to, you know, put that pineapple in a newspaper, but she's like, the newspaper will suck all the water. So unfortunately I had to get the cover, but always carry your covers, man. Check this out. Look at this dust, man, everywhere. What is this? Rocket bomb. And I saw one Ashirwad Ata cover here, man. Why the fuck? And we were literally shivering like 3 hours ago, and right now we are sweating like anything. Anyways, Kochi is like 80 kilometers away from here, and it's gonna take 3 hours. So my man Saji is going to drive now.
It's going to be painful now.
After coming to cruise from EcoSport, you know what I really miss? This. Do you see that? I can never imagine doing that in my cruise. I seriously miss this. After opening the door, if you sit here, gone. Your door will be gone. Come on, bro. It's time to eat food. Sajid.
Yep, yep. Coming, packing up.
Alright, guys. We just had proper local Kerala food over here in a hotel. I forgot the name. And we are like 18 kilometers away from Kochi, and it says 43 minutes. What is it called, Kochi or Cochin? Somewhere I did Kochi and somewhere I did Cochin. Anyways, plan is to go to Cochin Fort Beach and check it out, guys. 16.7 kilometer per liter. Even after driving in third and fourth gear for past 4 hours. GoPro. కరెక్ట్ మూడ్ బటన్ మీద వాటర్ డ్రాప్ పడిన
కార్ పక్కన ఆపేసి కాసేపు నిద్రపోయి అంత దరిద్రమంటే
డామ్ బ్రో కొచ్చి ఇస్ బిగ్ సీరియస్లీ లుక్ అట్ దిస్ మెట్రో వీఆర్ హెడింగ్ టువర్డ్స్ ద సీ రైట్ దట్ ఈస్ వై సన్ ఈస్ రైట్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ అస్ ఆహా సూపర్ క్లీన్ ఆల్ రైట్ ఆల్ రైట్ Thank you.